In the last 4 hours yesterday, Israel troops wounded 8,000 peaceful protesters since the 30th of March. Watch, protesters use tennis rackets to bat away tear gas. Israel troops have wounded 8,000 peaceful protesters since the 30th of March. In the last 7 days, Arab-Israelis demonstrate in support of Gaza protesters. Israeli forces shoot, injure more protesters in Gaza. Israel threatens to target kite-flying gays and protesters. Israeli army opens fire on Gaza protesters 6th week in a row. 83% of Israelis strongly support shooting of Gaza protesters. Army refuses to disclose engagement policy on Gaza protesters. Israel declines to disclose policy vis-a-vis protesters. Israeli forces kill 3 protesters, wound 600 in the last month. Israeli army kills at least 4 protesters in Gaza, wounds over 600. Israel used unknown gas against protesters along Gaza borders. Israeli forces kill 4 Gaza border protesters, wound 600. Israeli forces kill 3 Gaza border protesters, wound 600. Israel again opens fire on Gaza protesters, killing 3 and wounding. Israeli army kills at least 3 protesters in Gaza, wounds over 600. Israeli forces kill 3 Gaza border protesters, wound 600. Medics. Israeli forces kill 3 Gaza border protesters, wound 600. Medics. Gaza protesters thank Natalie Portman. 3 protesters killed at Gaza border, hundreds wounded. Gaza medics report Israeli army kills at least 3 protesters in Gaza, injures over 400 Palestinians killed as Israeli troops fire at protesters in Gaza. Israeli forces kill 3 Gaza border protesters, wound 400. Medics. Israeli forces kill 3 Gaza border protesters, wound 400. Medics. Gaza protesters charge fence, 3 killed, 100s wounded. The latest group of Gaza protesters moves toward fence. Israeli forces fire bullets, tear gas at border protesters, wound 200. Tommy Shepard. Israel is killing unarmed Palestinian protesters. 2 Gaza protesters die from their wounds. Stop shooting Gazan protesters. MSF, Palestinian protesters face injuries of unusual severity, horrific injuries reported among Gaza protesters. Portman refuses to pick up Israeli Nobel Prize over killing of protesters. Gaza border clashes, more protesters reported dead. The latest, 2 more Palestinian protesters killed in Gaza. Israeli soldiers open fire on Gaza protesters 4th week in a row. The latest, Gaza ministry, young protesters shot in the head. Fiery kites adopted as new tactic by Gaza protesters. Israel drops leaflets warning Gaza protesters to keep away from fence. Gaza protesters face bone-breaking bullets, mystery gas. Israel penalizes owners of buses used by Gaza protesters. Israelis kill unarmed protesters, barely notice. Israel punishes Gaza bus companies for ferrying protesters. Israel sanctions owners of buses used by Gaza protesters. Israel forces continue to shoot to kill Gaza protesters. Israeli forces kill 1, injure hundreds of Palestinian protesters in Gaza. Israeli troops kill 1 and wound over 500 Gaza protesters. Israeli snipers hospitalize unarmed Palestinian protesters. Israeli troops fire at Gaza protesters, wounding over 500. Scores wounded as Israeli troops fire on Gaza border protesters. Why is Israel shooting at unarmed protesters? Protesters set off explosive, try to fly kite bomb over border. Israeli soldiers open fire on Gaza protesters 3rd week in a row. Israel